Hello viewers, this is your number one African queen here. I hope all is well. Yeah, today I'm back with just simple local food. We are going to make fufu with light soup, and I have my cabbage here, my squash here, you know, my vegetarian meat, my maggi cube here, my precase, and my basil leaf, and my dawa dawa. So please stay tuned, and my spices here too. And so please stay tuned and join me. Thank you. So I put some small oil, so I'm going to put my tomatoes inside. I'm going to make fufu with light soup. So just wash your hand and wait for me. I'm going to put my precursor inside. And my basil leaf. I'm going to add nutrition. And my ginger. And a little bit of curry powder. And this is the fufu I'm going to use. Yay! So I'm going to put my maggi cube. And I'm going to add my water. I'm putting my milk meat. And I'm putting my cabbage too. Squash. So I'm going to grind my dawa dawa. I'm going to wash it. Make sure if you have some, wash it very well before you grind it. So I'm going to blend it and I'll come back. So I have my dawa dawa here and my basilic here. So I'm taking some of the cabbage and the squash together, so I'll blend it together. So I'm going to blend it. I'll be right back. So I just put my granny cabbage and my dawa dawa inside. So I'm going to mix my fufu and I'm going to put in the microwave about 30 minutes. I'm going to mix my fufu powder and make sure you wash your hand very well. And I'm going to put in the microwave about 30 minutes. Yeah. 20 minutes. Because it's small fufu. I'll come back to show you. So wash your hand and wait for me. I'm going to add a little water. Then you cover it. So I'm going to put in the microwave about 20 minutes. So this is the microwave fufu. I just removed the cover. Yeah. You see? So smooth. So I am not going to put in the microwave again. It's already okay. So this is microwave fufu. Okay, so this is my fufu. Yep. We are in Ghana today. So please come and join me And thank you so much for watching it. May God bless you. And I love you. Peace. If you like this, please subscribe and give the thumb up. Thank you so much.